The agriculture industry is one of the sectors in South Korea currently benefiting from AI technology. Local farms have recently increased yield efficiency on the back of AI, and the government hinted at a future installment of a new tech into its farms nationwide. Our Cho Sung-min has the story.
This is one of the smart farms growing tomatoes in Jeollabuk-do Province. At the push of a button, a gigantic shading net rolls out and covers the ceiling to control the temperature. The area's humidity is manipulated by a ventilator, also on the farm owner's command. This technology is representative of modern smart farms in South Korea. What separates this smart facility from other tech-reliant farms, however, is that the owner has recently decided to make the best out of AI technology to increase the plant yield. The newly applied AI can collect and analyze big data to find the optimal conditions for tomatoes to grow according to the current growth phase of each individual plant. The owner says the AI has raised the tomato yield by nearly 80%.
AI has made farming so much more convenient. I can easily access it at all times, even when I'm overseas on a trip.
The AI reduced total labor hours down to an hour and a half, less than half the time he previously had spent working each day. What's more, heating costs have been cut by more than 40%. Government officials have also highlighted these results and vowed to help more farms install the tech.
The farming population is continuing to decline and young people are unwilling to join the industry as farming is very labor-intensive and demanding. But the new agricultural sector will be different.
The Rural Development Administration says it plans to expand the application of the new AI developments into smart farms for strawberries and bell peppers. Cho Sung-min, Arirang News.